Grand Buffet. And as a Southern Louis. And we also have the very own out here. Here for a while in Anacortes. This album, Outer Space, came out in November and will be soon making his 20th.
I'm Nathan Diebler, I play guitar and I sing. I've been making music since, I'd say September, except I've been playing music ever since 5th grade.
What made you want to join Rock the Island?
Last year was the first time I heard of it and saw it, and I thought that was so cool, just all the other bands playing and whatnot, so you know what, this year, why don't I just try to give it a shot?
How are you feeling about Rock the Island?
I feel pretty good about it. I know that it's going to be tough, but I know it's going to be a lot of fun as well.
And with only 3 days, I believe, until the concert, what are your thoughts?
I need to practice and be focused on this. Good luck, and may the best band win.
Hello. This is actually my first time doing this, so I don't really know what to do. Thanks. Do I just start playing? So my first one is Bleeding Out by a Magic Track.
I bleed out for you.
Thanks. So, quick question for all of you. How many of you guys know who Sia is? Okay. Well, I'm going to need you your help. This next song, Keep Thrills by... Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
But I love that you connected with the audience, especially the second song. It was like you just felt them in your house and in your wheelhouse, so to speak. And then it's just a deep connection I felt like. And I feel like if I had a fire, you know, like fire pit hangout, I would want to be there.
Thanks.
Yeah, I love how in the video you're like, you need to practice. That's what you need to do, and I can tell that you did that the last 2 days, and you did a great job.
One of the main stories behind it was originally going to be me and my friend doing this, but she had to go to the coast because her aunt died, So, yeah. And I thought, why don't I try it as a soloist? So, and it was actually last Tuesday that she told me this. So it was like, oh, geez, I have to prepare. I will.
Could have fooled me that you were originally a duo, totally pulled it off solo, so I congratulate you for making that last minute audible.
Thanks.
Super proficient guitar playing. You know the songs. I think that over time you'll grow more confident with your vocal delivery, and that's likely one thing that's missing, but that's just time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Being an opener, tough gig, but getting the crowd involved is a super huge plus, and you pulled that off well. So.
Thank you. I have been working on originals.
Is that a Fender F-65?
It's not mine, it's a store's. Thank you.
My name is Mason Blackburn. I play the acoustic guitar. I'm gonna be playing an entire set of original music. There's Follow Me, Air, and I haven't decided the third one yet.
We hate each other.
People mainly describe it as indie music. You know, I don't really base myself on a genre. I play primarily love songs, which is really weird. I learned my first chords on guitar in fourth grade. I don't know, it was just something to keep my mind off of things, you know?
What's your favorite thing about playing music?
Everything. So this first song is Air. I wrote it a long time ago, so I hope you enjoy. So, as you... No. So, I mean, I have a track record for doing that kind of stuff.
Alright.
Oh, wait. Alright, let me see if I can remember it. No! I'm so sorry about this.
So I'm just going to pass this over to Tina. Oh, no, mine, Isaac now.
So amazing. We were in choir together, and I had no idea you had that great of a voice.
And also,
I've came over to your house and jammed a few times, and I never heard you sing, so that was just really awesome to hear you sing. I wouldn't have known those weren't covers. Those, like, you're an amazing lyricist as well.
These are all original.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Sorry.
You looked super relaxed on stage, also. And it seemed like you didn't care if you messed up or anything. And super good job.
Thank you.
Calm, cool, and collected vibe served well. Your songs have like this kind of delicate nature, or there's some element of fragility there, again, in a live setting that can be tough to pull off and maintain the crowd's attention, but I kept looking out at the audience and they were all like wrapped and sucked in with what you were saying, so that speaks well to me for your songwriting, good performance.
Thank you.
very pleasant voice. And you're a very confident guitarist. I can tell you've been playing for a long time. I thought you were a little nervous at first, but I saw you look up and then you like captivated the audience and it was great.
Oh, technical foul. Always ask the sound person to mute the before you. But aside, I want to second the at least. I think I'm not the first person to say what an original voice you found at such a young age. I don't really understand how you did that. And just the way that you listen to the music when you're playing, it's for me as a listener, it draws me into it. Follow me. Follow you on Twitter? Follow you?
No.
No, not necessarily. Okay.
No.
But I will.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mason, I enjoyed that first song, especially. I mean, I really enjoyed it. I love throw it up in the air, and I loved the way you used your falsetto for that song. And keep working on that because it's nice. It's very nice. Very soothing. Thank you.
Thank you again, Mason. So this one's for everyone in the crowd. There may be some of you out there that are musically inclined, but if you didn't want to come up here tonight. And this is for you. If you'd like to win $200, there's a songwriting contest. The deadline is March 30th, where you need to submit your song to the Future Fest organization. And the winner will be awarded the $200 prize, as well as they will be asked to perform this song again at the Sunday afternoon exhibition of Future Fest. So I'll pass this into the crowd, and you can get more out the door on your way out.
Yeah, Katie!
Yeah,
Katie! All right, now we're going to watch a segment produced by Andrew Aguilar on the band called The Breakers.
I'm Madeline.
I'm Wade.
And we're the Breakers.
I'm cold.
Sorry. So I'm kind of like the ringleader of this chaos. So this summer, me and my friends were actually talking about our friend Joe Carver, who won their Battle of the Bands. But their names were the Backyard Bisons. And we're like, that's really stupid. Why would you name your name the Backyard Bisons? So we're like, we can totally come up with a better name than that. And so after a lot of arguing, we came up with the Breakers, like the Breaker Waves. And then that's what it just stayed. We just stayed like a spoof band. We made up like a fake band account on Twitter and everything. And it was stupid. And then this summer, well, after the summer's over, I saw the flyer for Rock the Island, and I was just like, on a whim, hey, let's sign the Breakers up. And then I told them that I did, and they freaked out, backed out, and were just like, you crazy, crazy, crazy psycho girl. And I was like, oh, great, wait, now I'm signed up. I can't back out. I actually need to go find people. And so I was like, Wade, you're musical.
Yeah.
Want to join my band?
Yeah.
And so he said yes, and here we are.
I've always had a couple ideas messing around about performances. Almost none of them are realistic. Some of them will probably involve me getting banned for life from Kinley and Keys. I don't think they would appreciate me reenacting Jimi Hendrix.
Oh. Yeah, please don't. My gosh. And there's Wade. And there goes Wade. Okay, so this first one is a throwback, so sing along if you know it, please.
Now she's back in the atmosphere, we dropped to Jupiter in her hair. She acts like summer, walks like rain, reminds me that there's time to change, since her return from her stay on the moon, she listens like spring, she talks like June, hey. But tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded? That heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? Want that permanent scar? Did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Now she's back from that tour vacation, chasing away to the constellation. Reminds me that there's room to grow. Hey. Now just back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid you might think of me as a plain old Jane told story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so he never gave. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get a chance to dance along the light of day? Head back to the Milky Way. Tell me, did Venus blow your mind?
Thank you. All right. Last year, a great tragedy hit us. We lost many people on a sad day, and we also lost one of the greatest musicians of all time, Tom Petty. This next song is called Calling Back to You. This is a tribute to Tom Petty. I believe in you, that's all I wanna do.
Very nice to hear. And Wade, I would love to hear more of your guitar. I think we need to turn it up a little bit so we could hear more. I'm sure it was awesome. I think it would be great for you, Madeline, if you got another addition into your band so that you can be up front. I think that would be great, and I'm not sure if you have thought about that, but adding another, either a bass or a drummer, or another keyboard player, so you can be up front, because I think you have a lot to offer, definitely. So thank you both, and kudos on picking the top Petty song, because that's good, definitely.
Is that a Tom Petty song?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, cool. It wasn't just a tribute original. I just don't know that tune, I guess. There I am again, I don't know the tune. But the, I wonder if that, what you're doing though, is kind of what you're trying to do. Like, I wonder if your guitar playing isn't trying to be really subtle and underneath and you can't really hear it, but it just sort of like is there. And because there's a juxtaposition, you're so strong in your, Madeline, your presentation, and I'm sorry, I don't know your name. Wade.
I'm Wade.
Thanks, Wade. Man, there's just such a juxtaposition between you, and you say you brought this band together just for this event, kind of, but it's such a good band name. You're going to have to figure out how to proceed into the future, I think, with that great band name. Thank you for the show.
Yeah, I was bummed that we couldn't hear your guitar better, but... That's a good point, but maybe that's kind of what you're going for. But maybe, yeah. Because in the video, I was really looking forward to like hearing it kind of like back. But so anyways, just keep playing. And Madison, or no, sorry. I'm used to calling you Maddie. Madeline. I had no idea you loved to sing. No. You have a very sweet voice. And I would love to hear how you mature and how you grow in that. So keep practicing and yeah, keep singing.
As somebody that deals with bands for a living who are bad at marketing themselves, I give you immense props for pre-marketing the band before it existed and then willing it into existence secondarily. Amazing. Before you even took the stage, you had a strong vote for me. Lots of focus on the keys and vocals, but I was totally wrapped in the guitar stuff going on. I don't know if it's just more volume or if I just want more time like watching what you're doing. Super interesting stuff. Thanks.
I really just like you guys' style overall. Like before I even heard you, you guys just look cool. Like your sunglasses and just your style and your jacket. Your band name also, if you guys didn't make that band name, I might use it for my own band.
Copyright 2017. Sally Culbertson, she made it, she's here.
I guess I can't do that then. I was thinking for the first song, you slow down a little bit. It seemed like you guys might be rushing a little nervous. You really sang out, but I really like your voice. It seems like you really nice man. And I really like the improv. I'm going to talk. So, good job.
Thank you, guys. All right, so I just want to say something about the broadcast club going on right now. They're broadcasting us live on AHS Live, so you can watch us that later on.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm Dakota. I'm 17, a 12th grader, and I do lead vocals and guitar.
Zoe, I'm 17, a senior, and I do bass, guitar, and backing vocals.
I'm Dan Alito, I'm a 6th grader, I'm 11, I do drums. We originally started a band to enter Rocky Island, and I guess the reason that we started the band was to enter Rocky Island. I'm not sure. Well, Carter's the one who wanted to enter Rocky Island, so why did you want to enter?
I could play guitar. He got the drum set of his dreams. And so we started making music. And we're like, hey, it'd be really cool if we did Rocky Island. Because we can do music there. And people will watch us do music. We will be doing a cover of the song Robert Frost by Mal Blum. And we'll be doing a sort of modern adaptation to the song Bonzo Goes to Pittsburgh by the Ramones. I'm excited for Rocky Island. I don't really care if we win or not. It's just really fun to get to perform for people.
I'm kind of excited because it's my first time ever doing Rocky Island. So I'm kind of excited to do that for the first time because it'll be something new.
I'm very excited for Rocky Island, but even though I've already been in Rocky Island, I don't know why, but I'm more nervous than I was last time.
Hey, so we're afternoon broadcast, and the first song that we're going to be playing is the song Robert Frost by Mal Blum. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm not Robert Frost. If I wrote a poem about the weather, it would start in my car, digging out for an hour. And this town is all just dirt and dirt, and a little lie and a bigger hurt. No, I shouldn't have left my house in the first place, I guess, but I always go back to where I meant to be, and I go back to where I meant to be. So on a polar high that I found one night, it was cold outside, where your frozen hands are so much like mine, but they don't compromise. Now I'm looking at the ground because I don't want you to leave. I know it's codependent, but I think it's kind of sweet. Out of every person in the city I could ever meet, leaving feels like losing, but I'm learning what I need. I go back to where I'm meant to be, and I go back to where I'm meant to be in the morning. I wanna know when it stops, the eye of the storm. Everything is not what it was. I wanna know when it stops, the eye of the storm. Everything is not what it was. And I'm not Robert Frost. I wish that I'd replied, I wish he hadn't died, I wish a lot of things. The day you lost your dog and I lost my car was a Saturday, but the frozen air and the frozen ice, biggest hurts and the boldest lies are gonna disappear like the melting point, like my melting rules, like my melting life. I go back to where I'm meant to be, and I go back to where I'm meant to be in the morning. In the morning. not what it was. I wanna know when it struck the eye of the storm, everything not what it was. I'm not Robert Frost. Frost, if I wrote a poem about the decision, it would start and it would end in the same place. So, our second song is, I'm not sure how else to put it, but a modern adaptation of the song Bonzo Goes to Bitburg by the Ramones. All right. Ready? All right. One, two, three, four.
Come on, so it's a trash better. Call yourself back together. Maybe you got too much cash better. Call the law. When you gotta turn yourself in, man, you're a politician. Don't become one of Hitler's children. Bonzo goes to Bitburg and goes out for a cup of tea. As I watched it on TV, somehow it really bothered me. Pick up the pieces. Na 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 na. Brain is hanging upside down.
Na 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 na.
Need something to slow me down.
Na 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 na.
Brain is hanging upside down.
Na 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 na.
Need something to slow me down.
By your way out of anything. Now you're pulling all the strings. Build the walls and everyone over. To like what you see and you blame Beijing. See through you like cellophane. You watch the world complain, but you do it anyway. Still I am I to say. Bonzo goes to Pyongyang, then fusses Jerusalem and Beijing. When he got elected, I lost all sense of liberty. Got no brains, talk to them, reality TV. Pick up the pieces.
Na na na,
my brain is hanging upside down.
Na na na,
something to slow me down.
Na ooh yeah yeah,
my brain is hanging upside down.
Na.
Russian hacks made you a winner, but you played the legit, go figure. Make yourself a heavy hitter, all you do is rant on Twitter. Pep pushing shock therapy, out of nowhere Putin is your bestie. Both your wingmen being real pushy, then go get a grabber. Bonzo goes to Pyongyang, then flies to Jerusalem and Bethesda. When he got elected, I lost all sense of liberty. Got no brain to talk to fame and reality TV. Pick up the pieces.
Na 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 na.
My brain is hanging upside down.
Na 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 na.
Need something to slow me down.
Na ooh yeah yeah.
My brain is hanging down.
Na na na,
na. Need something to slow me down.
If there's one thing that makes me sick, it's when people don't know about politics. I wish 2020 would come to pass, but
but Kellyanne knows how to make it last. Na na na, bring something upside down. Na na na, need something to slow me down. Na ooh yeah yeah, my brain is hanging upside down. Na na na, need something to slow me down.
That was pretty dope. That was awesome, guys. Alright, so now we're going to turn it over to the judges once again. And I just want to start it off.
Okay, those are some awesome shirts. You guys get them custom made or something?
Yeah, I designed the logo.
That's awesome. You guys definitely improved a lot from last year.
Thank you.
You definitely seem more comfortable in having a basis that really helped out. With improving the quality. Awesome drumming. I like all the pauses in the first song. You definitely have a lot of potential. How old are you? 11. Wow. That's awesome. I like the punk vibe. It's awesome. Thanks.
Love the presentation, love the uniforms, love the fist bumps. That solidarity is nice to see on stage. First song, cool cover, like the guitar tone, like the vocals, had a very like throwback Pacific Northwest early tween thing going on, which was fun to see. Really like the like updated modern jazz in the Ramones song. Subtle, but nailed it.
Thanks.
Yeah, great. Thanks so much.
I love the game vocals. I loved how you switch vocals as well, and it was really, really fun. Thank you.
It warms my heart to see this kind of music in Anacortes. Again, like a real punk feeling that's just like, missing that. I mean, you see little snippets here and there, but you guys are full on. Thank you. And then, the point, I wanted to just point out the same thing, like, nice work bringing, I mean, that song was so poignant right now. And then you actually physically updating the lyrics helped a lot. And I want to know when your next show is. Do you have a show lined up?
Yes? No.
Okay, I'll keep my ear to the ground. Dakota, Danielita, Zoe, thank you so much. Wonderful music, thank you.
Thank you.
It's a great addition to add Zoe to the band. And Zoe, you brought a lot. And I got to tell you, it was fun watching you because you were having a great time as well, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, and how long have you been playing the bass?
How long?
Yeah.
Probably since March of last year.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you guys sound great together. Yeah, so nice job on that. Danielito, awesome. Woo! It's so fun to watch you play. Sixth grader. So that's pretty cool. Dakota, your vocals have gotten really strong. Really strong. Keep singing, because
Thank you. Yeah,
you sounded great. Nice job.
We are Dead Man's Lawyer, and we don't really know what like our sound is, like the name of it, but you know, I'm pretty sure they'll play it like right around here. It's it's great. It's like whatever you thought that was, that's what it is.
Take me back. Take me back. Take me back to those golden days that we used to live back in grade school.
I am Eddie Clark, and I play lead guitar slash sometimes a little bit of rhythm. Where I had
no stress. I'm Mason Blackburn. I play rhythm guitar and percussion.
I
really wish
that someone could Hunter Stevens and I do vocals. Darkness that I've been in for
oh so long. Oh, so long. We've been a band for about...
We've been a band since...
Months, like, since November.
Yeah,
since yeah.
The band came together when Eddie and I had the idea to become the next Tenacious D. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two
and one make three. It was destiny. Pretty much.
And then we got together...
Yeah, I just came over one day and just kind of like, didn't really have anything written, but I just sang like while they were playing, and boom, that's basically how it started.
I've been playing music ever since I was in second grade. I think it was just because my dad had a guitar.
I've been playing music since fourth grade. I've always liked music. And ever since fourth grade, I don't think I've ever put down an instrument. Straight up, though.
I would have to say it's been my family always being very active in singing and choirs and theater productions, but also my grandpa playing the mandolin and the banjo. Probably had a very big impact.
We're gonna keep on looking for band members. We still need a couple, and then we're gonna start writing some albums.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, hopefully stay together, get some gigs.
Have
yeah.
some local jam sessions as well.
I'm just really excited to play in front of a crowd again. It's been since like elementary school for me.
I'm nervous. I'm ready. I'm nervous. I'm ready.
I would have to say I'm also nervous, but ready to take it on and see what we have to offer. Into. Save me, mother.
Save me from your kind.
Dead Man's Lawyer. Alright, this is our first song, Happily Marooned.
Every word I meant.
So don't forget each and every word I meant.
Don't forget these words that I said to you.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Next one we got coming up is Save Me.
Thank you.
Okay, so I loved it that all three of you sang. I think that was,
And we all write our own lyrics as well.
That's wonderful. And three different, completely different voices. So, and it really is nice together. Eddie, love your playing. Love those riffs. It was awesome. Mason, your voice and that falsetto voice. It's great. And I loved your voice as well. It's very mystical.
Thank you.
So nice job, all three of you. Keep playing together.
Thank you.
Okay, that's Eddie, and then you in the middle.
Hunter.
Okay, thanks. Yeah, and Mason. Okay. Wow. Yeah, blown away. It was really original and fun and like singing about peace, love, and happiness. Like, who does that? And it was like traveling motorways, you know, that super group vibe, and you have such a way to bring the audience into your music. It was, yeah, that was super cool. Okay, you can turn that down, so I'll talk closer. Yeah, and Dead Man's Lawyer, killer, that was rad. I bet we'll be hearing you around. Wow, I keep writing original tunes, so cool. Thank you.
The hugs before you played, seems like you're a family, your brothers. I love that. And I heard that in the first song when you were talking, Hunter, your talking vocals, which I loved. Those were awesome. And I loved your different, the tones of your voices. It was really great. I loved the tambourine. Was that a tambourine?
Oh, yeah. All right. So,
yes.
I'm going to quick shout out Maggie Thompson. She did this. And then Naomi Nolan, this backside. But basically what it is two pedals and a tambourine on the back of the kick drum.
Yeah, I love that. That was awesome.
Another band with uniforms, band shirts. I thought it was kind of a taboo thing for a band to wear their own shirt, but I'm into it tonight, so that's good. Mason, double dipping tonight, but with a different persona. You seem to be having more fun. I think this project maybe kind of allows you to let loose a little bit more. But yeah, totally different persona. Those electric guitar licks, you were like melting hearts on that side of the room. You were hamming it up a bit, which is cool, but you could. I think that you shouldn't discount like how serious your lyrics are. You know, they're heartfelt, so you don't need to ham it up. You can own it, and I hope that you guys keep playing together. Maybe get a full drum kit behind you and start winning.
Actually, we just got one today. Shout out to my parents.
This is the best type of band where everyone just has like their own part, everyone sings their own lyrics. You guys all have a part in writing the lyrics?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we just jam and then we just, we do what we do.
Yeah. And again, that's a lot of reps to perform twice in one night. And this is a good job. You guys looked happy the whole time, too.
Peace, love, and happiness. Family will come next.
Also, the chorus, the contrast between the verse and the chorus, you guys really picked it up during the chorus. I really liked that. Really inspiring lyrics. Seemed really selfless, like you guys were just peace, love, and happiness. But Eddie, I didn't know you could sing.
I didn't either.
On that side of the song, though, you did awesome, and also scorching solos were just amazing. Yeah, great job, guys.
So now we got the final band coming up. That's gonna be performing tonight. The Sophomores.
We are the Sophomores.
Is that our name?
Wait, yes.
I'd say we fit into like classic rock, but some of the stuff that we're working on has a more, I hate to say psychedelic, but like that, it's kind of the thing that we're going for.
Yeah.
In case you couldn't tell from the music that we were playing earlier, it's all rock.
Yeah, it's all rock.
So, Cal called me up one day, we were talking about guitar and gear and stuff. And
like we normally do.
So he called me up, and he's like, hey man, we're starting this band, And I said, I'm down to join. I might be starting to learn bass pretty soon, so.
All right, cool, you're our bass player now.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah,
I just like was on Snapchat and Sam posted something on his story and he said, I need a vocalist. Yeah. And I was like,
One day Kyle came up to me and said, hey, you're a drummer.
Three drummers.
Yeah.
No, wait, there is.
Yeah.
There's other options.
There's something always bad going on. So if anyone is looking to be in a band, prepare for the unexpected.
I'll get a call or a text at like as soon as I wake up.
Oh yeah.
It's like, hey, we're coming over.
And then it will take us like 2 hours or less to decide what time we're actually doing it at.
Yeah.
But turns out you guys blew the house out, so. Might be a little winded after this. Alright, so. First song we're gonna be singing, Whole Lot of Love by Led Zeppelin. So, here we go.
All right, so the next one is going to be an original, and it is called, what's it called? No, it's not.
It's called The Original. It's a really cool song.
It's not The Original, but whatever. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's Make a Fool of Your Love. That's what it is. Let's do it. Just send it. Let's go. I've been on this dusty road for too long. I've been on this dusty road for too long. My knees are weak and my feet are bleeding and I'm trying to stay strong. You know my face, like the back of your hand. One wrong move, I'll make a fool of you and you'll surely wind up dead. Just getting started, my anger will increase. Cause these tear-filled eyes on this face of mine can't seem to give me peace. One more move, you'll wind up
pens. Thank you. Hey.
Okay, I'm gonna put this in the back, and the judges will do the feedback for the band that just performed. Thank you.
All right, that was super tight and on tempo. You guys, Natalie, that's your name, right? Natalie? What's your name? Natalie, okay. You were super engaging throughout the whole thing. It was awesome. You guys definitely chose the right vocalist. Kyle on the solos, good job on that.
I noticed the drum set was scooching a little bit. I was really going hard on that. Good job. Sam on the bass and the guitar. I liked your slow lows for the second song. And I was hoping to hear Sunshine of Your Love. Maybe we will, maybe we won't. But yeah, good job, guys.
Yeah, great set. Vince, as always, the Braden School of Drama has taught you well. Just I started off with a super proficient cover, and I was like, man, I really hope that there's an original here, because I wasn't entirely sold. Crowd was totally behind you. And then you delivered an original modern psych jammer, and you know, you won the award. You had the crowd like on every note.
You have a great range. I like to hear the range of your voice. You're just a natural performer. So keep that up. Vince, I've seen you play before. You're amazing. Keep it up. And guys on the guitar and bass, you guys were great. I love the guitar solos. And such a fun performance. That's really great. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, it was super fun, very engaging. You're having a lot of fun when you're playing, and that struck me watching you, the how much fun it is to play music. It was a great reminder of that, and yeah, I was also very glad you could originate tune secondly, because it was, that was just stellar. I thought that's when I heard you shine. And yeah, that can make a fool of Your Love, is that the name of your team? And sophomores. Yeah, okay. That was just too much. Yeah, Vincent, I'm a huge fan. Amazing drummer. You guys are amazing musicians. I don't know what's in the water here, why there's so much incredible guitar players and drummers and vocalists, but it's something in the water, I think. Okay, thanks.
I love Led Zeppelin piece, and I love hearing females sing Led Zeppelin. So Natalie, you need to listen to, I'm dating myself, but Ann Wilson from Heart does a wonderful Zeppelin. She's got pipes like you, so great job. And guitar players Sam and Kyle, you guys were awesome. That was fun.
So come up here and we want everyone to scream.
Kyle Messett, can I use your guitar? Sorry about this. Thank you. Yep. Okay, we're back. Okay, this song is called Soul Reflection. I wrote it, I think, 2 years ago. Thank you. Gone completely out of your mind, and you lost everything that you thought you could find. You can fake it all you want, but you know that you're bound to fall. And
And you wonder if those dreams that you dreamt were true at all. No, not at all. Don't waste your time. Soon you will find your destiny and direction. Open your mind and you will find your soul. Soul reflection. You may feel like the cause of an accident or a fault, but everyone else took it as a grain of salt. Wishing there was someone to be there when you're down, but your ego has gotten too big for that now. Don't waste your time. Soon you will find your destiny and direction. Open your mind and you will find your soul reflection. Thank you. Next one's called One Step Above. I'm giving it time. I'm giving it thought. On the things that are fading and the things that are not. It's not immunity, not being afraid. Maybe feeling like been left in the shade. It's getting lonely to say the least when the words are shut. How can someone like me learn to love if what I have can always be one step above? Penetrating the sighs, fill me up inside as I pinch myself and I open my eyes. It's not immunity, not being afraid, but maybe feeling like you've been left in the shade. it's getting lonely to say the least. When words are shunned, thoughts are ceased. How could someone like me learn to love if what I have can always be one step above? Nothing makes me feel like I've been there before. My stomach drops to the ground and I tighten my core. It's not immunity, not being afraid, but maybe feeling like you've been left in the shade. It's getting lonely to say the least. When words are shunned, thoughts are ceased. How can someone like me learn to love if what I have can always be one step above? If what I have can always be one step above. Thanks. One more called Beam of Light. Two, three, four. One more time. 2, 3, 4. All right. 2, 3, 4. Make me wanna give you the time. You really make me wanna figure it out. If you feel the same, if you're really mine, don't walk away from me. I'm desperate, can't you see? I just wanna get past the stage where I feel like I'm trapped in a cage. You're like a beam of light in my eye, burning white clouds in the sky. I wanna turn the other way, but I can't, you got me here to stay. Most ordinary, that's not what I wanna be. It's hard to say what you mean when you don't really mean what you say. You're like a beam of light in my eye, burning white clouds in the sky. I wanna turn the other way, but I can't, you got me here to stay. You're like a beam of light in my eye, burning white clouds in the sky. I wanna turn the other way, but I can't, you got me here to stay. White clouds in the sky, burning in the sky. Wanna turn the other way. You got me here to stay. Thank you.
Kennelly Keys Music in Anacortes is your one-stop shop for all your musical needs. As a full-service music retailer, Kennelly Keys offers everything from sales and rentals to music lessons and repairs. Whatever you need, Kennelly Keys Music has you covered. Visit our website at kennellykeysmusic.com, follow us on Facebook, or stop by the store and speak with our knowledgeable staff. And make sure to check out our new music hall, Kennelly Keys Music, located at 1904 Commercial Avenue in Anacortes.
This building.
I want to thank everyone who came here tonight to come see us play. I also want to thank anyone who's watching on the live stream.
Thank the Academy, and my parents for birthing me. Thank you.
Yeah, I just want to thank everyone for coming down here. I mean, you guys are great, and couldn't ask for a better audience, am I right? Yeah, so. I appreciate all the applause. Thank you.
I just got a few words. Vote for Pedro.
Thank you, everyone. I really appreciate that.
You're doing how we love it!
Ben Lisa? Yeah. All right. So this song is... The song we're going to perform is Where's Me Jumper by the Sultans of Ping FC. One, two, three, four. My brother knows Karl Marx. He met him eating mushrooms in the People's Park. He said, what do you think about my manifesto? I like a manifesto, put it to the testo. Took me down to meet the anarchist party. I met a groovy guy, he was arty farty. Said I know a little Latin and a kiss in the car. Said I don't know what it means, I said neither do I. Eat natural foods, bake twice daily. Fill your nostrils up with gravy. Don't drink tea and don't drink coffee. Cover your chin in Yorkshire toffee. Dancing in the disco, bumpa to bumpa. Wait a minute, where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper?
That's a wonderful question.